Let's get it.
You're only beloved if you play sports art. No, you're shoved in the back with a lack of funding or any care. While you think if school's gonna get you there, they'll preach everyone's different. Turn around and call you incompetent, a failure for not reading their minds. And use a smile for a disguise, and they push into you these lies.
Lies,
lies.
Wait a minute.
They teach you abuse of authority is okay to what's the minority. They'll justify morally that because you're slow, you're not the priority. They gaslight into you these negativities, that because you don't have the proclivities, they'll label you with disabilities, and you're no longer their liability.
Lies, lies, lies.
Yikes!
The education system is problematic systematically. We'll never confront the problem diplomatically, that because you stand at the top, don't think empathically, so let's think pragmatically. If you're not the 1%, they look down in discontent, making you wish to never be present.
Be present,
to never be present,
to never be.
Wait a minute.
They teach you abuse of authority is okay to what the minority. They'll justify morally that because you're slow, you're not the priority. They teach you that abuse of authority is okay to what the minority. They'll justify morally that because you're slow, you're not the priority.